Cumberland County, you may now take the field.